Breaking news. The Redskins have traded Trent Williams, and they traded him for a fifth round pick this year and a third round pick next year. The 49ers are looking like they are making good moves. I mean, the fact that they got Trent Williams for only those amount of picks, like, that's nothing. And he could be, and he's a really good tackle. Now, he hasn't played in a while because he's been pissed off at the Redskins, but I still think he can play even though he's getting up there in age. This is not a bad deal for the 49ers, an amazing deal for the 49ers. And I think the Redskins just lost this deal. I don't know. They should have held out for more, but I guess they really couldn't get more. They really, really wanted to trade him because he did not want to play for the Redskins. Trent Williams hated to play for the Redskins and didn't want to be there anymore. Although I think the Redskins are slowly getting better. Never been a Redskins fan, obviously. Don't hate them. Don't like them, though, still. Some people like to call them the Deadskins. I just think that, you know, he should have stayed there, given it a chance, because I do think the Redskins are up and up. But he went to the, you know, the guys that lost the Super Bowl last year. So that is one of the best teams you could go to, in my opinion. So what a great trade. I bet Trent Williams is really happy, actually, when I come to think of it, because he does go to a much better team, a much better organization. And I think, you know, the 49ers are going to win this division again. They did a lot of good moves in the draft. I always joke that they didn't get CeeDee Lamb, and that was stupid. But, you know, that's just because the Cowboys got him, and I'm still pissed about that the Cowboys got CeeDee Lamb, because he's the best receiver in the draft, or second best receiver, either way you look at it. And they got him, you know, cheap, with so early. I mean, so late is what I meant to say. So anyway, guys, tell me in the comments below what you think about this deal. Do you like it? Do you hate it? If you're a Redskins fans, are you pissed about it? Please hit the like. Like I said, comments, subscribe, and you know, we are at 600. We're almost at 1,000. I'm really happy. I appreciate you guys so much. And like I said, hit the subscribe. See you around the bend. See you in the next video, and hopefully we get another crazy trade or something like that. Peace.